That brown skin, pretty brown skin. I know you feel proud of that brown skin, pretty brown skin. Strong enough to move a mountain, yeah. Shades darker than the rest. Yes, that smile is the best love. Melanin popping, I confess. So yes, that smile is the best love.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if you're new here, I'm Dominique Storm. And on my channel, we like to focus on wife. When inexpensive feels expensive. So if you're anything like me and like to ball on a budget, cause it's hard out here, I think this is a video you're going to enjoy. So today we're focusing on 5 different styles every woman needs for their summer shoe collection. All right, guys. So the first item I feel like everybody needs in their closet, especially for summer. It's just a simple pair of white pair of sneakers. These sneakers are the Superstar Adidas, but they're also known as the Shell Toe Adidas. So they're just a white pair of sneakers made with leather, and they have the nice shell toe in the front. That's where they get the name Shell Toe. And these are just a simple pair of easy sneakers. You can dress these up. Everything that I'm going to show you, you can kind of dress it up and you can dress it down. So yeah, so these are something that I feel like every woman needs in a closet. They don't have to be shell toe Adidas. They can be a different type of Adidas. They can be Nike Air Force, but we all need one pair of white sneakers in our closet. All right, the next pair of sneakers, I feel, you know, we got the white, so now we need something that has either a pop of color or some color, complete color. So I decided to go with these. These babies, they are called Nike Blaze Mid 77. These are a woman's sneaker. So I got a size 7. They actually fit me really well. I love the little gray, the light gray with the lime green. This is one of my favorite colors. If you guys are new here, lime green are one of my favorite colors. So I just think that these sneakers are super cool. You can wear these like with the tracksuit, sweatpants, on those cooler summer nights. You can wear these with shorts, ripped up jeans, something that I love. So yeah, I just feel like, all right, so you got the white pair, the all whites. Now you need something a little fun and sporty. And these is what I chose, so yeah. My next pair of shoes are from a brand that I've never thought that I would ever buy anything from. And it's not because anything is wrong with the brand. It's just that I never thought that I would find something that I would love from the brand. So I saw these 2 pairs of sandals and I had to get them. These are the Gleam Sizzlin and they're from the Cali Gear collection. And they're so soft. I started to notice that a lot of my shoes, a lot of my flat shoes, they start to hurt my feet after a while, even though they're flat. So I figured I'd get me a pair of Skechers, something that comes with the support. They look good and they're not that expensive. These were $35. And they were also giving me like that kind of little Yeezy vibe, you know, with the nude. So I kind of just jumped on these because my pockets don't say easy. So yeah, so I love these. I haven't gotten a chance to wear them yet, but I can't wait to wear them. My second pair of sandals from Skechers are these blue babies right here. Look at them, guys. These are called Breezy Fills, and they're also from the Cali collection, the Cali Gear collection, and I just love them. I mean, they're so comfortable. I've worn these already. I could not let this go. And they also go really good with this Zara bag that I got. So if you guys are interested, I'm just gonna put up a picture, and if you guys are interested in that bag, you can check out my Zara haul, my mini Zara haul. But yeah, they are dirty in the inside. I need to wipe the insides down, but these things are so comfortable. It gives me a little platform, just a little platform, give me a little inch, because I'm really sure, if you guys don't know, I'm under 5 feet. So anything with a little heel works perfect for me. And these were $40. Unfortunately, I did see online that they were sold out, but it doesn't hurt to go check them, you know, check the website just to see. So these right here. All right, so Birkenstocks been in style for forever, as long as I can recall, right? They've been in style for some years now. So these Army Fatigue Birkenstock-ish sandals for $5 inside of a children's store. And these are a size 4-5 extra large. They were $5 inside a store, I believe it's called Regina's Kids or Ray Jeans. Ray Jeans. I think it's Ray Jeans Kids. And these right here, when I saw them, I'm like, I just have to get them. Army Fatigue are one of my favorite prints ever. So these are really comfortable. And when I tell you that I wear them all the time, I wear them all the time. All right, another pair of sandals I got from Old Navy. These are Jelly Slides. I'm going to leave the information link below. I cannot remember the price, but they were super inexpensive and they come in a bunch of colors. And I think that they do come in a different style. These are just cool for, in my opinion, is for like the beach, the pool, or anything like that when you're getting wet. They're nice and sturdy. And I just feel like this is like a simple sandal that we all need. So, yeah. So the first style of shoes were sneakers. The second style of shoes were flats, and now we're going to get into sandals with the heel. So those are flat sandals, and now we're going to get into sandals with the heel. And these right here are from Forever 21. I feel like every woman needs a pair of Claire shoes, okay? Especially a Claire heel. Claire strap. So yeah, I love these. They strap up around your ankle. They're so comfortable. The only thing that my ankle is pretty small. I have a small ankle, so I do wish that it did come with a little bit more holes. I don't want to mess it up, so I just put it on the very last and I just keep it moving. But it would be nice if it did come with extra holes for that, you know, for that reason, for women that don't have, you know, that have smaller ankles. But anyway, these are from Forever 21. They're from the brand Kate Robbins. I actually really love this brand. I have few other shoes from this brand, and they're always super comfortable and inexpensive. I'm not too sure the price of these. They're probably, I'm sure they were under $30. So babies, yeah. Right here. Yes, I finally got them. They were on back order
and I got them.
I love these so much because you can tie them all the way up your leg, and you can also just have them wrapped around your ankle and just tied around your ankle. So these are just so cute. And I'm short, so like they elevate my legs. These are from Zara. These are a 7.5. And this is, the color is dark pink. I went online and I noticed that these were completely sold out. But if you are interested, they have them in black and they also have them in white. Oh my gosh, I want them in white. And these right here were $89.90. And I just want to give you guys a side, you know, a little view of the heel from the side. They're so cute. They're so comfortable. And you can actually, like, kind of be in these, you know, them all day long. And, of course, the square toe. What girl don't love a square toe? So, yeah. All right, guys. So, my next pair of shoes are a shoe with the, yes, a clear heel. I love these shoes. I also love them because that they are 3 inches. And they also have, like, a platform. So it's not like a stiletto heel. It's not that real skinny heel. So this platform makes it so much easier to walk and feel super comfortable. And these shoes are from ASOS. These are my denim bow mules. I love them so freaking much. They are so cute. And I showed them before and I had to show them again. So yeah, so this is another example of a clear heel. I feel like every woman needs a clear heel. All right, so now that we're in the clear, we're in the clear business. Like I'm showing off a lot of my clear heels because I just really think that they're so cool and they kind of go with any and everything. You just can't go wrong with them. They just match up with anything. So these are another pair of my favorite clear heels. Well, these are not clear heels, but it has the clear front strap. And these are my Steve Madden Muse. They are 4 inches. And these are a size 7.5. I just feel like this is something that we all need. You can easily dress it up, dress it down. Denim shorts, denim skirt. It doesn't even have to be denim. It's just my preference. But yeah, these are another pair of shoes that I feel like each lady should have for the summertime. They're so freaking cute. And they go with anything. All right, guys. So, here we go. These are the last clear straps, front strap heels that I'm going to show you guys. But as you can see, it's something that I absolutely positively love. These right here are from Flashy Box, but they are Kate Robbins brands. I love Kate Robbins. This blue, I love this blue. It's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. So yeah, so these are another super easy small heel. I think this is four inches. It's 3 or 4 inches. It's probably like three and a half. I think this is 3.5 inches. So cool. They're so comfortable. I was so thirsty for these shoes that I got them. Oh, I'm not going to even tell you guys. I got them in a whole size bigger. It's not that noticeable, but I was so thirsty for them. So, yeah. So, again, these guys, these are from Flashy Box. And even though it has the blue in the inside, you can still, you know, pair it off with different colors and stuff like that because of the different color. Your outfit doesn't have to necessarily be this color blue, you know, as long as it matches. So yeah, I love them. So this is the last of that. All right, so these aren't a summer must have, but I just had to show them off again. I love them so much. I had to show them off again. All right, guys, so these are my Zara sling bags. That this blue, oh my gosh, I love it so freaking much. I just wanted to show these guys. Sling bags, this is something that you can definitely wear in the summertime. Your toes are not out. So if you don't like to, like, you know, show your feet out and stuff like that, I don't mind showing my toes. Put a little glitter nail polish on it and I keep it moving. Just, I'm very simple. Obviously, you know, I do clip my toenails, but I just keep it very simple. But anyway, here or there. So yeah, so these Zara shoes are so cute. They're 3 inches. I haven't gotten a chance to wear them. The price is $69.90. And they're so cute. And I just wanted to show you guys. I mean, this could be a summer shoe, but, you know, more like spring, fallish, if you ask me. But I just had to show them off to you guys. All right. So my next mule are these all black Steve Madden. They're the exact same shoe of the clear shoes. But I just feel like these are like something that you need, something that you can just quickly throw on. Again, it's black, it goes with everything. They're 4 inches, they're pretty comfortable, and they're black suede, and I just feel like it goes with a lot of different outfits. So you just need you a black pair of mules. These are like your solid foundation color, and then you can just kind of like splurge and get different colors. So I feel like a black and a white, or a black and a tan, or like, you know, black, white, or tan are like the three basic colors you need. So
these right here.
All right, so my last two pairs of shoes are the same style but in different colors. The first pair I'm going to show you are these black or navy. They have open toe with the strap, and it has the strap that goes across the ankle, the buckle that goes across the ankle, and it's a chunky heel. It's a small chunky heel, which make this shoe very, very comfortable. These shoes are not that expensive, and Old Navy always come out like with a different style every summer. So if you're interested in just buying like something like these that are not expensive, I suggest you go to Old Navy, and they do last a long time. And they're so comfortable. So these are my black pair, and then of course I had to get a pop of color. And my pop of color are these pink powdered shoes. The brand of this one is called Rogue. These are actually from Rainbows. So, as I mentioned in a lot of my videos, I feel like you should get your basic colors out the way first. And then you should hop into, like, you know, your pops of colors or whatever your favorite color is. But as long as you have your basic cup, you know, as long as you have your basics covered, you're going to be good. And then you kind of go out and explore. So, yeah. So, these are a smaller strap from the Old Navy ones. And even the strap that goes around your ankle that buckles is actually smaller too. These are 4 inches, I think. These are not as comfortable as the Old Navy, but they're not that bad. And these were only $20. And last I checked, Rainbow had these in a bunch of colors. So these are something that you should definitely consider. So yeah, so those are 5 different summer style shoes that I feel like every woman needs in a closet. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.